20 years working hard on this partnership, and a lot of trust. And mostly, I mean, in those moments when the music ended in Pyeongchang, I just looked at Scott and I was so grateful to have lived the last 20 years by his side and to share in that moment together.